No. Here we go. Simp, tell him.
Iron Man,
tell him.
I'm in this game, ain't no stopping me. Your money's no good here. That shit's Monopoly. Fake shit. I break it down to the basics. So rappers stepping to me need to tighten up their laces. Been in the game now just under a decade. Rap game's local, delica, best of SA. Fuck with the rest. They still trying to copy my style from 07. And the shit sounds sloppy. I write with emotion. That's how I feel. If you don't write with emotion, then your shit's not real. Motherfucker, you are not what you're talking about. You whack. I am every single lyric that ever came out of my rap. Done shows around the globe. Been on chart albums. Admit it, I'm the kid that you got your whole style from. So don't fuck around, son. You know the outcome. We'll be face to face before I this one an album now. Did you really think that I had lost it? Should it take for you to see a gritty break that I cost it? Should it take for me to rap so effortlessly on the track to show the people that respect you precisely how you force it? Hear me, the forceps, it's time to do surgery. I'll give you 4 steps for you to up your game vertically. 1, quit. 2, quit. 3, quit. 4, all of the above, cause I am the Iron Man of Rhode Island. I am in the position to win with the rap and the plan. The violin, the violence is getting higher since the fire started. As an artist, I would not be so easily disregarded. But part of it, do you not understand? If you are the man, then it's probable that I'm a creature from a different planet. Damn it, I feel so fucking hungry, famished. My style is begging for damage. Trying to get the paper now, chilling with RL, baking up cakes in C-Town like Carvel. Come on, man.
You can cut through the McDonald's.
I think he's trying to go this way.
Yeah, but you can still cut through the McDonald's.
There you go.
Uh-oh.